Right here,
no
is,
slam, man. Y'all know.
Disrupt the fuck out the Fall Fest, man. October 29th, man. Millie Entertainment.
Hey, man, this shit. Hey,
really going crazy, man.
My nigga Will really shot this. Say, hey, yo, Will, you shot this? He really shot that shit, man.
What's up with it, man? This your boy Triple Cross Spaz, and I'm here to tell you why the Fall Fest was an epic show, man. Okay, so Fall Fest was an epic show, man, because, you know, last year, 2 years ago, I did a show there, and it was like I fumbled the ball. Like, I ain't really know how to perform. A crowd weren't there. Nobody showed up, so it was just me by myself and people I didn't know. So I got on stage, and I ain't getting my all. So I always made a promise to myself, like, man, if I ever do Fall Fest again, like, I'm going to turn that bitch up. Like, I'm going to do something crazy to make the crowd go crazy. You know, so when they call my name on stage, you know, I'm ready. I'm still nervous, though. I'm, like, laughing, chilling in my mood. So they call me on stage. And, I let a nigga named Teflon Kwan, man, I got to check him out. I let them open up for me, man, because, you know, they had him on a lineup, and I was just looking like, man, why the fuck they don't got Quan on the app lineup? Like, crazy dope. You hot? So I let them get a little time off my set, which everybody was like, damn, you real for that? But, you know, I feel like he deserved that. So I let him open up for me, the crowd going crazy for him. He going there, So then, you know, everybody was like, GK, you know, I walk on stage. Stay dangerous, come on, they go out there, you know, you be killing it, robbing each other, so I can't call no slide. Bam, I get a performance. Now I'm starting to feel a rush, because I'm like, okay, I got this. So then another epic thing was, I brought Mumu out on stage, and the crowd went crazy. Like, and the reason why the crowd went crazy, because it's on July 4th, I'm letting niggas know, like, my nigga Dizzle died. Moon fucked up, paralyzed, you know. A lot of people told my nigga he won't want to walk again, you know. So to see him walk on that stage, it was just, like, epic. Like, it's the first time people seen him. Like, so it was, like, him walking on that stage was just, like, crazy. The crowd went dumb. Like, everybody, like, Moo. Like, they going crazy for my dog, you know. And that was just me showing my dog love because, you know, they told you won't go walk again. Now look, now you back walking, you just chilling, you know what I mean? So it's like, yeah, that was an epic moment. Everybody loved that, you know. I started out, then I brought He late came on, I bumped DTP out. See, DTP, they don't know why I always put DTP, because, you know, we've been in this jump since Stepping. Like, the Stepping video, they don't even know. Like, me and him been a lot there since Stepping. Everything we do is just crazy. Fall Fest was good. I ended up chipping my tooth on stage. You know what I mean?
I chipped my tooth.
I'm getting love from the crowd. Everybody rocking with me. You know, everybody following me. Everybody going crazy. Like, yeah, you killed it. You know what I mean? So, I definitely want to thank Capri, you know, and G-Man and Taylor for, you know, giving me the opportunity to hit that stage. And yeah, next Fall Fest gonna even be better, man. Fold. And another reason why I knew I had to snap at Fall Fest, because, like, the lineup was so crazy. Like, you got my dog, Terrific, which is one of the craziest performers. We had Trap on the pole. You know, he got signed to Media Entertainment that night, so it was like, yeah, like, I knew he was going to go crazy. You got BC the Dog. Then you had Pony, who I know going to rock the crowd, so it's like, rah rah, you know what I mean? Rah rah. Like, you got a hella people, like, that's hitting this stage, and I'm like, yo, these people crazy. Then I got Loco, you know, Loco, she got, like, crazy performance. Like, she one of the best female performers, you know, out there, you know. So it's like, yo, I gotta go crazy. Like, I got these people on the lineup. Like, I know I gotta get my all. So that's another reason why I went hard and I went crazy. And, like, Yeah, that shit was crazy.